vodka.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum, but vodka? Military airfield?
I know, but at least protect him.
That man is
apparently, the late Russian ambassador made some highly unusual, very private.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Have to admire the boldness. No, beginner's luck, that's all it is. I only need to.
Thank you.